Hello, today we are reviewing the new Peppermint Frosty from Wendy's and oh shit, Awug.